Welcome to the CorpVault channel. In this video, we created series of questions for knowledge check. Leave the score in comments to know how you did. Please like, share, comment or suggest. Subscribe for more videos. And you can follow us on Instagram. Question 1. The correct answer is B. Index transaction logs are related to a specific job. At the conclusion of the job, they're copied to the media, where the job data is located. Index database backups are protected with a special subclient on the media agent. The subclient is scheduled to run automatically every 8 hours. Question 2. The correct answer is D. Install updates is not a configuration option during an agent installation, so you do not see it. Updates are automatically installed for respective agent during software install process. Question 3. The correct answer is D. The Commvault software platform delivers the unparalleled advantage and benefits of a truly holistic approach to data and information management. It provides seamless and efficient data protection and recovery of data and information in your enterprise, from most mainstream operating systems, databases, and applications. Question 4. The correct answer is B. Within the virtualization solution, different virtualization platforms such as VMware or Hyper-V are configured as hypervisors, also called virtualization clients. Each hypervisor has one or more access nodes, also called VSA proxies, that manage backups, restores, and other operations. Question 5. The correct answer is B. Commvault Conserve, for now, can only be installed on the Microsoft Windows operating system, that is Windows 2016 and above. Question 6. The correct answer is B. User with no group association can log into the Comsel GUI, but he cannot see anything, and his screen will be blank with no entities. Question 7. The correct answer is B. DIP means data interface bare, is now called as dedicated backup network. The backup network wizard guides you through the steps to define data interface pairs, in other words, backup network pairs between two computers. Question 8. The correct answer is D. The primary copy is automatically created when a storage policy is created. The primary copy carries all data that is directed to its parent storage policy. Secondary copies are called auxiliary copy, which are used to make multiple copies of data from the primary copy. Ideally, secondary copies are used for extended or long-term retentions. Question 9. The correct answer is B. Commvault recommends to use default block size of 128 KB for disk storage and 512 KB for cloud storage. You can configure block size from the Storage Policy Properties Advanced tab. When configuring the global deduplication policy, all other storage policy copies that are associated with the global deduplication policy must use the same block size. Question 10. The correct answer is B. During a synthetic full backup, a list of objects from previous backup is generated, and the latest version of each object is considered to build new backup image. The synthetic full backup consolidates the backup data, it does not actually backup data from the client computer. We will end this video here. Let us know in comments how you did. Please hit the like button if you like this video and subscribe to our channel if not already done so. Thank you. Do subscribe for more videos.